Tonight, actually, because this will be my second video of today, and it includes football. I was about to say, what do I like doing football at night? It's 5 p.m. and it's. Oh, let me see how dark it is. Yep, it's pretty dark outside. As you probably know from the title, I'm going to be doing the bicycle kick football challenge. Well, no, not the football challenge. Crossbar challenge. So, hey, get done, mate. Oh. So yeah, but I had a minimum, maximum amount of attempts. Doesn't really matter. So there's no limit. So yeah, let's start. Oh, well done for the first attempt. Imagine if we do this earlier, then this video's gonna have to have a second challenge in, isn't it? But it will. Oh my, well done. You know what, I'm left-footed, so I just missed the ball. Congratulations, mate. Should I have stuck to my right foot? Oh, and that made me. Yep, that actually made me, if you look closely, I can't be bothered putting a replay in because it takes years to cut it, then put it in slow motion and everything. Well, I might do a replay. Depends if I feel like it. Oh! Right in that middle. Hold on, let me check if you can actually see. Okay, you can. Okay, so that's okay. Sorry for that blank screen, but I'll make it up to you because this is the one! No, it's not. I'm not allowed to do YouTube, so I'll come back in a minute. Oh my god. Hello. We back. I forgot where the ball went. We found it. Yes, so back to the vid. No! Oh my. If I put like the tiniest bit, let's power into it. No! No! Oh, I didn't go down. It would have been a scissor kick. No! I'm so bad! Don't know why. episode there, but yeah, 3, 2, 1, go! Oh! And it. By the way, we don't take skimmers. No! It's harder than it looks. Like, yeah, yeah. Normally you just be like, I didn't even need to go. Be patient with you. And I hope you know I won't let go. Okay guys, so basically yes, that was this video, just a nice little bicycle kick challenge, but yep, hope you guys did enjoy, and I'll see you tomorrow, peace!